Addictive behaviors basically is really anything that we cannot stop on command. Some addictions actually are very healthy. We have some very positive habits that are very constructive in our life. It's when an addiction is destructive that we have to eventually start looking at it. But that could be either to a substance or actually to a behavior. There are many, many different ways how that addictive patterning could really handicap us. Some of those behaviors would be anything from drugs to alcohol, cigarettes, food issues, unhealthy relationships for some people, maybe a drug, even to a mindset, the way we think. Sometimes you may know somebody who always thinks the worst. You know, there's so many different ways we could be addicted to advancement, to try to get that as our identity, maybe because we have no idea who we are. So, you know, there are many, many different ways that those habits may not serve us well.